Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is Wissam Sharif for Knowledge Travels. Our video of the day has us dealing with a little bit of a situation. A lot of good can come out of this and very little bad. It looks like a sour situation. One of our teachers for one of the classes, not personally my teacher, but one of the teachers, his schedule got very busy, so he won't be able to take one of the students, one of the brothers who's studying with us, he won't be able to teach him anymore. Now, immediately there was a lot of frazzlement. There was a lot, I don't know if that's a word, but there was a lot of concern that, oh no, my teacher's gone, what are we gonna do? How are we gonna do this? And there was a lot of discussion as to why he left. And amidst discussion, one of the brothers said, what's the purpose in knowing why he left? And none of us, that didn't make any sense to any one of us. All of us were like, well, we need to know. And this brother's in two levels above us, and he immediately said, if you knew why he left, how would it get you to your goal? And the first question then was, what was our goal? Our goal is to be students, to learn about the deen, to learn the correct understanding of the information that's being presented to us, whether that's through one teacher who's available or a teacher who's not. We're gonna do our best to keep our eyes on the goal. So really, this is more advice to myself more than anyone else. If there's some drama going on around, try to find out what's the benefit in knowing the drama. That's really something that came out of today. The brother then basically in essence sucked it up, got his books and started studying. Having a teacher is a benefit, but Imam Nawawi, as you know, the famous 40 hadith collection, in the first years of his life did not have a teacher. In the first years of his life, he spent studying and working at his parents' shop. So if you think about that, having a teacher is not necessarily an excuse. Exposing yourself to as much information as is available until you have a teacher, that's really the main focus. So if anything, I'm really reminding myself, what's my goal and what am I willing to do to get there? What's my goal and what am I willing to do to find the ends of that goal, not to make excuses to stay away from it? So brothers and sisters, I pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keeps all of us on the straight path. Bi iznillah, we will say salam to all the brothers studying. They're also on their own knowledge travels. And inshallah, this is Wissam Sharif for Knowledge Travels. And really, where are you and what are you going to do to stay on that path? Jazakallah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.